Nicki Minaj says her old high school won't let her come back and speak to the students. I wanted to go back to my high school and speak to the students, but the new principal declined, Nicki wrote on Twitter. No need for me to inspire them, I guess. Nicki always spoke highly of her alma mater, LaGuardia High School of Music and Art and Performing Arts in New York. A fan tweeted back to Nicki and asked if they gave a reason why, and the rapper replied back with not really. Nicole Kidman's father, Antony Kidman, has reportedly died in Singapore from a fall. Nicole's husband, Keith Urban, canceled the charity performance so he could be with her after the unexpected news. There has been no official statement from Kidman yet. Katie Holmes is stepping behind the camera for her latest project. She will make her directorial debut with All We Had. The Dawson's Creek star will also star in the adaptation of Annie Weatherwax's book.